Hold on to me. Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Bean the King back with another video. This is officially my first 2K20 video of the year, and I might as well, I just said, let's start it off with a tutorial. Because I see a lot of people like complaining about the shot meter, saying it's trash, it's too skinny, all that good stuff. And I'm like, well, I know a way you can change it to the 2K17 shot meter, the one that goes below your feet. So I might as well make that a quick video, help y'all out right quick. And yeah, by the way, that intro isn't my official intro for 2K20. I need some gameplay first and then I'll make a new one. But let's get into this tutorial. Alright, so basically this is the screen you see when you load into the demo. You got my player builder in 2KU. Go ahead and press 2KU. Alright, let it load up. It's gonna say continue. Just press continue. Now look, y'all. I swear, I'm just getting off work. This is my first like time touching the sticks. I had to immediately make this video for all you feel me. Help y'all out right quick. Alright, it says continue, press continue. Let me see, let me take a quick jump shot. Oh look, it's telling me to take a jump shot too. First thing pops up. Green. Hey look, I fuck with the new animations, like the green animations, them shits, bro. Hey, two greens back to back, come on, I'm wet. But look, go to options, controller settings, and boom, there you go. Shot meter, by hands with splash, by hands with splat. And now you just keep going, boom, by hands with splash, by hands with splat. I'm gonna try both of them right quick for y'all, see if I can get some greens. Let's see. Oh my god, three greens in a row? I'm godly, like, come on, let me see. Let me try the other option right quick, so I can show y'all how I look with both of them. This with splat. Oh damn, bounce back. I'm bad. Let's see if I can. There we go, green. Boom, easy. Let's go. But yeah, y'all, that's how y'all change y'all shot meter to the old 2K17 shot meter. And basically, I want to show that y'all can use it in the My Player Builder like game mode also. So I made a quick little player right here. I was going for like a pure shot, you know. As you can see, I got 95 mid range and 95 3-point. And 30 shooting badges? Check out the badges right quick. Check out the badges. Alright, look, y'all. 30 shooting badges. 7 Hall of Fame, 2 bronze. I got Hall of Fame, Deadeye, Difficult Shots, Green Machine, Hot Start, Quick Draw, Range Extender, and Volume Shooter. And I also got 2 bronze, Flexible Release, and Steady Shooter. I just made this quick build right quick so I can show y'all. Like, I just wanted to get some green so I can show y'all that I can green and put the shot meter in my player builder also. So instead of using that other shot meter, you can use this one. Let's get into a quick clip right quick I saved for y'all. Alright, I saved a quick clip for y'all. As you can see, the game just started. Like, I'm just trying to get a quick clip to show y'all I can play with this shot meter. And look, trying to get some space. This is the same build I just showed y'all called screen. Curry goes under. And boom, there you go. The shot meter, as you can see. I just used it. I got a green. I think I'm using the splat one. I didn't change it back to the splash. But yeah, trying to get open. As you see, I'm creating hella space. I could have pulled right there, but I'm just showing y'all, you know, he going under screen. I green that and boom, there we go. That's it for the video, guys. Like, now you can actually try out players and try with a better shot meter. So sure, that's the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. I appreciate it. I'm out. See you in the next video.